Hey guys,
today I'm gonna put this CP artwork to this mini tutorial for three panels. This is from TC Reno, right. Tulsa Arcades. Nice, sturdy, good quality. Okay,
so before my outside is on,
I'm not gonna do the wet method because this is wood. Wood don't need wood and water. We can get along because this is not gloss. So I'm gonna dust as much out as possible. This is from Tyler. Thank you. The man. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna line it up. Okay. I just pinch a little. I just want to see where does it go to make sure it's not missing any of this. Okay, I'm just gonna go here. Okay, make sure it's right. This two, is it even out? Yes. Okay. Make sure none of the artworks are missing. So I do have leftover tapes I like to keep from my previous artwork leftovers. I reuse them. Okay. I'm gonna cut out a piece. Maybe I'll cut half of these. Okay. See how long this thing is? Okay. It's about that much. So I'll cut half. Tape. All right. Previous artwork tape. Got a tape here. Let's double check. Make sure none of the artwork are missing, especially this one here. All right. So line up right now. See how I squeeze it? I see the perfect line right here. I'm gonna move down a little bit. Yep, bring it up. Have enough room. Okay. So I'm gonna do half. I'll take half of these. Take it. So that way when you apply the artwork, it's not gonna move around. Okay, same thing, line it up, tape it, doesn't move. I'm gonna take one more in the middle right here, just in case. Okay, I'm left over. Double check. Make sure there's no dust or hairs around. Carefully, it's out. Just hold it steady. See how I do it with the tip. Okay, that's about it. So I'm gonna cut this out. luckily I do have that that little Ouija. Very good. This is from Tyler. Okay, okay, graphics. Let's do this move. Slightly. Not a stick. Okay. Smaller, it's easier. Slow. Nice. Okay. So let's line it up. So I'm gonna take this back. And when I take, I'm gonna take it out. You need nails to peel this out. And this, same thing, the opposite. We're gonna pull this. So I'm gonna double check. Make sure there's no hair or dust. Once you have a little roughness, since it's already lined up, that's it. Squeeze it. The artwork. Very easy. Once again, Tyler, thank you very much. Best ever. I got another piece I want to show you guys that I bought. This is no good. From Tyler, this little cush right here. I don't know what it's called, but easy with easy smooth. If this will not scratch your artwork, nice, soft, smooth, bubble free. Okay, okay. Now I'm gonna take a razor, see all this leftover, I'm gonna trim it out with a razor. Exacto knife, razor, long and sharp to slide right through. Okay. Let's do it in the corner. Let's move this camera here a little bit so you see how I do it. See, I'm gonna start lining it up. Like start off. Nice and slow. I like to move everything to my white, to the left. Go ahead. So I'm gonna start again. I'll move this the other way. same thing. Probably good to see that. So we'll continue on right here. Start where you left off. Gentle. It's pretty easy. Now let's take your time doing this. Now let's look around. This fits all the edges, but it's not perfect. Not bad. Looks pretty good. Pretty decent. I'm gonna take a seat or something. Let me take the camera out. Show it to you guys. Put the camera around. So now I'm going to do the camera back here. Hold on a second. Okay, can I see better? Okay. Little holes. Okay, I'm gonna cut it. It's pretty easy. Okay, I have a smaller exacto knife specialty just for that. not gonna record the whole video of me putting this hole out for all the buttons. Okay, I'm just gonna do a few. As you guys can see, get the pictures, okay? Just slice right in the middle. Go straight down, all right? Just follow it, nice and slow. Same thing. Just be gentle. No need to be pressured. It'll just cut right off. Very easy. You see that? I'm gonna do the rest. See that? Very easy. Well, hopefully these videos help you guys out a bit on how to put the artwork on the CP, okay? This is the wood, so there's no water method. Enjoy, guys.